you think of Smart hurting his hand?
That's crazy. Twist, what up, baby? What up? Honestly, this is all I say, man. Smart's the best dude you'll ever meet, man. He's a great dude. And how he plays is how he lives. Like, he's a kind-hearted, balls to the wall, hand to the wall type of situation. So I know people are upset, but that's Marcus Smart, man. He's the same dude that'll break his rib for you for a loose ball up 20. You know what I'm saying? So it's a tough situation, but that dude is a great person, great individual, and if he could be out there with stitches, he'd still go out there, and you guys seen it, you know, see how he plays. So it's an unfortunate situation, but maybe his body needed the break, man. That kid goes hard. So tough situation, but I can't say enough about Marcus Smart.